It also shows to Sanchez's toughness, though. She is a black belt in her own right, so she's going to be a little harder to get those submissions on, so she's probably going to have to go more of the ground and pound route.
She's going that route right now. Erin Blanchfield in full mount, trying to rain down the strike. Squam's Killer B. Brogan Sanchez in trouble. Nice right elbow finds a home. 10 seconds left in the fight. Erin Blanchfield trying to put on the finishing touches. Can she survive? Brogan Sanchez eating a ton of punishment.
That is vicious.
Cold-blooded Erin Blanchfield.
Holy.
Unable to close the show, but you can't finish with more emphasis than getting a stoppage. There was no stoppage, but my goodness, Erin Blanchfield putting on the finishing touches nonetheless.